I don't know whether you know or not, but that was actually a song made famous by Michael Jackson, and the song was called Staying Alive. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we're going to be doing trying not to laugh to the best moments of Michael Jackson from South Park. the screen. It's just, it kind of symbolizes maybe what the whole video is going to be about, him and the kiddies. Oh no, okay. If you feel this, I'll turn up at your door with a full 32-piece orchestra and I will play music till next Tuesday. Good luck.
Let's ride the train, the train. Would you like to ride the train with me and start a magical journey? Yes, I would, Mr. Jefferson. You're so awesome, Mr. Jefferson.
Mr. Hey,
you have a beautiful voice.
Thank you, Mr. Jefferson. So do you.
Let's ride and ride on the train together.
Train together.
On a journey through both of our minds.
I've got time to hear.
So, Mr. Jefferson, did I hear you say you moved here from Kentucky?
Kentucky, yes.
I'd heard people saying you all were from Illinois.
No, they're ignorant. That's ignorant.
What kind of work do you do, Mr. Jefferson?
Oh, I'm retired now, but I was in pharmaceuticals.
Well, our boys have really taken a liking to you. You seem to really have a way with them.
I just identify so much with children, their innocence, their beauty. I think that God is in the face of every child.
Yeah.
Hey, you know, Kobe Bryant was up an Eagle again today.
Oh, yeah? What do you think, Mr. Jefferson? You think Kobe's guilty or innocent? I think he's definitely going to jail. I just love seeing smug celebrities get their comeuppance.
I think it's wrong what the police do to wealthy black men.
Oh, come on, Mr. Jefferson. You're not one of those who think that the police go around framing rich black people just because they're jealous.
Yes, because their hearts are full of greed and they have doo-doo in their souls.
Mr. Jefferson, I wish I could be around you all the time. You're awesome.
I think you're awesome too, Cartman.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No!
What's the matter, Stan? You have a bad dream?
Yeah, a really bad dream.
Oh. Lick blanket, I got your nose. I got your nose, blanket, see? I got your nose. No, blanket, stop. It's ignorant. You're being ignorant.
You're being ignorant.
No, Dr. Nelson, I'm telling you, you have to fly out here right now. My nose came off again. I know you live in California. I'll pay for your plane ticket.
Do you know what I kind of want to know, though? If you imagine someone ripped your nose off, can you still sniff? Because if you sniff right now, you can feel like it's around here that maybe starts it. So if your whole nose comes off, nah, you can't do it because you don't have the muscles to contract. I don't know. It's strange, isn't it? Like you have like a vacuum on the front of your nose. It's weird.
Falling apart.
Okay.
I need some more of that cream and the injections. I have to look young again. Oh, I'm melting.
What
are you doing with my blanket? Come on, blanket, play with me.
Go, run!
My blanket. Let's play, blanket.
No, wait, I'm not blanket.
Wee, he can fly, he can fly.
Oh my God, he killed Kenny. You bastard.
Is that Kenny?
Blanket, come play.
No, come on.
No, that's ignorant. I'm not dead.
Uh-oh.
You are dead.
No, I just have a skin condition.
Boys, quickly. Convince Michael Jackson that he's dead.
What?
He's in denial. He's
what is
denial
he sounding at?
Now tell him or you're going to lose your little brother.
Is that Elton John?
Mr. Jackson, you aren't alive. You're in purgatory.
No, you're being ignorant. I'm alive. And I'm a child. And I'm white.
There you go. That's good. Oh, I thought I lost you, little brother.
No, that's ignorant. Oh, look, everyone, I told you I was alive.
Hey, what the hell are you doing inside my little brother?
Wee, I'm a child. I knew I was a child, see? Come on, let's play. Let's go climb a tree.
Oh, fuck you.
Come back here. Hey,
come on, let's climb the tree.
Mr. Jackson, you can't do this. This is not your body.
No, I'm a little white child. Let's play.
Michael says she just enjoys being a child.
Michael says she
loves to play and climb trees and thinks people who don't are ignorant.
Ignorant.
God, I hope this works.
I'm just a little girl, a dainty little thing, and I know you all want to be a little white girl like me.
Two male judges love her.
I'm free.
Sorry, folks. Just 1 second here.
Oh, no. What is gone?
Stop him!
Is he in out of there?
Michael Jackson's hologram is on the loose.
Yes.
You're heading up to the mountains too, huh? Gonna do some skiing?
No, I just need to take care of some important business.
Oh, what kind of business? Are you a fisherman?
Yes. I mean, yes, that's all. I'm just going to fish and hunt.
Oh, you're a hunter. What do you prey upon?
Nobody. That's ignorant.
Well, you must have a favorite kind of prey.
Allegedly. That's ignorant.
You know, excuse me for saying so, but you seem kind of transparent.
That's ignorant. I'm just cold.
I'm saying it must make it easier to sneak up on your prey.
Allegedly. I'm weary of this conversation. Can we please stop talking, please? Ignorant. No, it's ignorant. You don't understand. We have to stop them.
Oh, my God. Are you sure that hologram is black?
I should have known. Bastards always talked about a day when social media and entertainment would be fused as one. I didn't know they meant a Christmas special. Can you help me stop them?
Yes, we have to reach the children. It's our only hope.
Then we'll do it together. I love children just as much as you do.
Allegedly! That was a civil suit, and there was no evidence! It's ignorant.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's ignorant if you do not like this video, and it's ignorant if you don't sub. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this. Get this up here before I shout. If you would like me to react to anything, please put it into the comments box down below. I have a question to ask, okay?
I feel like I need to come back here for...
Out of 10... Just a quick review on the tree over here. What do you guys think? Is it good? Did it do a good job? Hold on, let me bring it over closer. Do we like the tree? No?
Okay.
Well, I think I've done a good job on it. Okay, so I'm just going to leave that there. The name of the tree is up to you. Put it into the comments box down below what you should call the tree, and I'll print it out and stick it on the top. Don't forget to go and follow our Twitch too. I appreciate you guys. See you later.